goalkeeper. Back to last summer when the air was sweet. Promises we keep. Can we go back to... And the striker's feet. Can he finish it? No doubt at all. That's a penalty. Well, he's going to be off. It's a straight red. Which way will he put it then? Really well taken. Here's how they did it. Celebrations are over, so the ref starts things up again. Ooh, quality defending there, and well out. They're appealing, but he's onside. What a chance! Ward-Prowse! His teammates swarm him, and rightly so. Great stuff. Let's take another look at that. Score 2-0, the next goal will prove to be decisive. Finds his teammate. He's read that one absolutely perfectly. And he's stayed on just the goalkeeper to beat now. Oh, and here's Tadic. And this is a world-class finish. And here's a build-up to that great goal. After the other with his team, the manager will be ecstatic. A missed challenge there, and the team swap possession again. Oh, a very badly timed challenge. The keeper collects that one. That's good link-up play. The defender regains possession, and now going to try and break, and now it's Tadic. Passed well. What a well-timed tackle. Sends it forward. Passed inside. We're into time added on now. We're only going to have 1 minute of stoppage time. Half time then. Will we get as much action?